Children, as I have explained you what is a verb, and I have made you write, the definition of verb also in your English 1 copies. Now, open your English grammar books, page number 17, 1717. Now, we will start with this exercise, exercise 1. Pick out the verbs in the following sentences. We have to underline the verbs in these sentences. Number 1, the girl sings sweetly. Sings is a verb, underline it. Number 2, the boy stood on the burning deck. Stood is a verb. Number 3, cocks crow in the morning. Crow is a verb. Number 4, cats see in the dark. See is a verb. Number 5, the boy fell in the water. Fell is a verb. Number 6, I met a little cottage girl. Met is a verb. Then number 7, little Jack Horner sat in a corner. Sat is a verb. Number 8, the picture hangs on the wall. Hangs is a verb. Number 9, we like cricket better than football. Like is a verb. Number 10, little Bo Peep lost her sheep. Lost is a verb. Then number 11, the foolish crow tried to sing. Tried is a verb. The last is number 12, the old woman lives all alone. Lives is a verb. Now let's move on to the second exercise. Exercise number 2, pick out the verbs in the following sentences. Number 1, we have learnt our lessons. Children, like I told you about helping verbs, now in these sentences, we have to underline the verbs as well as the helping verbs. Number 1, we have learnt our lessons. Have learnt. Underline have learnt. Number 2, he will do the sums in an hour. Will do. Number 3, I am writing in my copy book. The verb is am writing. Number 4, I shall be leaving next week. The verb is shall be leaving. Number 5, Rama can bowl fast. The verb is can bowl. Number 6, we must rise early. The verb is must rise. Number 7, the shops were closed yesterday. The verb is were closed. Number 8, children should obey their parents. The verb is should obey. Number 9, you may eat this mango. The verb is may eat. Number 10, I had finished when he came. The answer is had finished. Then number 11, it was raining when we came out. The verb is was raining. Number 12, the baby was drinking milk when we entered the room. The verb is was drinking. Now the last sentence is, they have been playing cricket all afternoon. So the verb here is have been playing. Now move on to the next page. Now we will do exercise 3. Fill in the blanks with the verbs in the box. Children, in this box some verbs are given and below here some sentences are given. We have to fill these blanks with the verbs from this box. Now the first one is, he dash a large family, has. Has is given over here, has. Number 2 is, a tortoise dash slowly, moves, M-O-V-E-S. Number 3 is, the sun dash in the west, sets, S-E-T-S. Number 4, children usually dash ice creams. Like, L-I-K-E, like. We dash in the river. Swam, S-W-A-M, swam. Then number 6, I dash some photos with my new camera. The answer is took, T-O-O-K, took. Number 7, she dashed the plants every day. Waters, W-A-T-E-R-S. Then number 8, we dash a pen for writing. use, USC, use. Number 9, the kite dash high, flew, FLEW, flew. Then number 10, India dash the match, won, WON, won. Number 11, he dashed to the cassettes, listened, LISTENED. Then the last one is a parrot dash a lovely bird, is, IS, is. So this was all there regarding this lesson, children. In the next video, I will teach you another lesson, that is the adjective.